people. I must say this city is much cleaner than Frank. It actually looks like a pleasant place to live.
What are you, the tourism board?
Oh, I forgot. You grew up in Frank. Perhaps you'd feel more at home if I rubbed garbage all over you.
So sweet, so pure, and not the slightest taste of immunity. Just the place where a germ can grow. You're like nectar to me.
This is the mayor's office? It looks more like a game room.
Excuse me. Are you the aliens?
Actually, the aliens were the ones who brought us here.
Well, 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 a lady mayor. At last, a public servant I can relate to.
Cool down, Blue Boy. I'm your legal counsel, Ellen Batella. I brought some papers for you to sign. Now, if we work fast, maybe I can get you a spleen card.
Why, a spleen card? I ain't working in no stinking spleen.
It's either that or spit detail.
Uno momento. Maybe you're not getting this picture. You're talking to Osmosis Jones here, white blood cell, police legend, and number one germinator from the city of Frank. I don't need no lawyer and no spit job. All I need is the next flight out of here.
My word, what is that?
That's the eye channel. It shows us everything that Hector sees.
Really? What a handsome young man.
That's Hector Cruz.
Honey, breakfast is ready.
Be right there, Mom.
He's 13.
No wonder the city's unpolluted.
You know, he looks a lot like Frank when Frank was that age.
No.
Yeah, I seen the photos in Frank's memory banks. Guy used to be in good shape.
What happened?
Fast food, late nights, smoking. It all started going downhill around this age. I mean, I was just a small blood cell back then. I didn't know what was happening.
It occurs to me, Ozzy, considering our situation and all, that perhaps we might be more useful in Hector.
And what? Start all over again? Are those fruity bubbles backing into your brain?
No, all I am saying is this could be a chance to help give someone a clean start. With our knowledge, we...
Hold on.
What?
I don't think he feels good.
I rushed over as soon as I got the number. Sir, he's already at mighty 8.8.
Actually, 0.82, a small fever, but nonetheless.
I don't care. He's going to Jackie DeSoto's party tonight, and that's that. It's Hector's first teen party, and Christine Kolchuk from French class is going to be there.
Excellent point. Excellent.
Yes,
now that you've said it that way,
no. Perfect, perfect. I'm in total agreement.
Are you brain cells or brain dead cells?
Jones?
If Hector's getting sick, you should make him rest and drink lots of fluids. Not listen to this fool.
Jones, this is our mayor, Paul Spryman.
You're pulling my membrane.
Yes, sir. These are the guilty trespassers I told you about. If you want, I can take them out.
Hey, we don't want to take up a lot of your time here. We know you got to be busy passing laws, playing hopscotch.
Hopscotch?
Point is, we want to...